Get ready for the next battle.
Oh my god, it's the king. Oops. I need a new mic arm. That thing is too squeaky. Alright, see how this goes.
Round one. Fight.
Oops. All right, trade for trade. Ah, that doesn't work. Damn, that thing dragged me in. Oh wow, I forgot he had that. Heat advantage. I broke it, but whatever. Yes. Wow. I broke it! Alright. Game's a little bit laggy. Okay. Game's laggy as hell. Wow. Now that was great, I guess. You're rematching now because she won. Wow, that was laggy.
Round two.
Pum pum pum. Okay. I broke it. Oh god. And of course. Alright, I gotta remember, most of the people are literally like Tekken 7 players, so they're just gonna throw out their ultimate or whatever every single time. Hey, it's a get out of free jail card. Okay. Aww. Oh wow. Oh, I forgot I had that move with her. Oh wow, I forgot. Oh, your hat can come off! Oh yeah. Oh, new outro! Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Rematch, I guess. You make a good, decent amount of money on this. That's kind of crazy. Wow, that was weird. Oh, that was a side grab. I'm breaking it. And wow. Yeah. Yeah, I don't know what I'm expecting. I don't know what I'm expecting.
Round three. Fight.
All right, that doesn't work. Oh, that's making a break. Wow, what a low hit. Oh my god, I broke it. Okay.
Round four. Fight.
Okay, from deep. Nice break. Well, that works. Yeah, I knew that was gonna happen. That's why I kept doing it. This is fun. This is fun. Yeah, just, he was gonna do an attack. It was pretty obvious he was gonna do an attack, so I just kept it going. Alright, nice player match.
Ready for the next battle.
Kazuya, Kazuya. Alright.
Round one.
Oh, he's using special style, that's fun. Crazy that you can see when people are using special style. That's weird.
Round
I made it sound like I didn't expect it. I flipped him over, but I messed up the Yoki. Oh yeah, it gave them health back. I forgot about that. Okay. Ah, laser, that's new. Damn, special style OP! Gives you guaranteed everything, no execution whatsoever. Going off. Ah, oh, fuck me. I'm dead. I'm so used to like Tekken 7 when it's like forward like 1 plus 3 or like what is it, 2 plus 4 to like do that move. They switched it completely. Damn, hit me with it. Hit me with it. He's not gonna want a rematch. He's not gonna want the rematch. Just because the special side don't work, he's not gonna want the rematch. It's obvious.
Ready for the next battle.
Hey, Jun Kazama. Oh, using the other outfit. Pretty cool. Pretty cool.
Round one. Fight.
Nice. Nice. Oh yeah, I forgot I got a launcher with her. Oh, so it just automatically does it. So it's not like something that's like a just frame. Nice. Hey, weird. Oh, that's a high. I didn't even know that. Oh, she has multiple launchers. That's gonna be annoying to deal with. I really wish they made that like a just frame instead of like just a move that just normally comes out. Cause that puts her skill gap, I mean her skill ceiling, kinda low. Okay. I am not even close to that. Can't say I didn't miss you, Jun. Oh, that's how you do it. Okay. Wow. Okay. My fight stick put out the wrong button. I pressed it once, but for some reason this fight stick counts as me pressing it 2 times. And it did it twice. I would have got that too. Oh well.
Round one.
I haven't fought Jun since like Tekken. Like Tekken Tag. Wow. I guess just do it. Okay. Yeah. She has strings. That's weird. Ah, that doesn't work for this. Okay. Oh, okay. I get you. Yeah, just do it. I'm figuring things out. She ain't that hard to deal with. I should have launched that. Wow, that thing has range. How much gonna do from there? Forgot about that. Oh, nice stuff. Bum bum, same combo. Miss. Alright, baited that out. If she goes low, most people will go for highs. Okay. Does she know how to do side combos? She does not. Oh, I should have just done it. I should have just done it instead of like releasing it. Oh well. I was figuring her out. She was pretty straightforward.
Ready for the next battle.
Oh, Fong Wei. Damn, he's ugly. Look at his chin. Jesus Christ. Oh, you don't skip. You don't skip when it's the intro like this.
Round one. Fight.
Damn. TO. Okay, big.
Round two. Fight.
Fang Wei look cool though. I won't lie. Got me. Counter hit. Wow, that didn't count. Oh, that's the new move. Ah, okay. So that moves faster than that. That's new to me. That thing has range. Oh. Oh, he TL'd me. Gotta know your range. I don't fight Fang Wei normally. I knew he was gonna get up, so I just let it rip. I don't fight Fang Wei normally, so I don't know how his things work. I didn't even fight him that much in like Tekken, in Tekken 7. I only fought him like twice in my whole entire Tekken life, being honest. I should have continued that. Oh, nice parry. Oh, he just did it. That TL move comes out so fast. Damn shoulder. Oh yeah, that's 1+2, right? No, 2. Oh fuck, my buttons aren't working. He got it. I pressed 1-2, but I need a new fight stick or I need to fix my buttons. Because it didn't come out. Ooh, I hit my toe. Oh. forgot that doesn't work on this. Oh, I broke it. Oh well, whatever. You know what I need to do? I need to just start throwing out Hail Mary stuff. Since he's gonna do a lot of that. Oh yeah, two hits. Once he does the two hits, he can't really do anything. I can't interrupt that. Damn, I need to figure out how practice mode works, because like, I don't know anything. I need to start blocking that. That thing has some range. I thought it was like far enough away. Oh god. How did mine's not touching? Oh, I did an online strat! I did an online strat! I didn't even mean to do that. I forgot, like, that was her thingy. He got it.
Round three.
Damn! My buttons! Can you not punish that? I don't think you can. Oh, he's gonna do it over and over. Okay. Oh! Time for me to- Oh, and then you taunt? Okay, buddy. Oh wow. Let's do it. Oh. Okay, I thought it was far enough away from that. And then the shoulder. Oh well. The movement is so weird in this game. Like, yeah, I feel whenever I try to move, I'm like stuck. It's like I'm doing back, back, down, back, and then I'm just there, like barely moving. Like, I can barely even back dash or step. Like, they need to fix that before the full game comes out, because, like, this is terrible. Like, look, look, this is me doing it slow. That's me doing it somewhat slow, right? To get the backdash. But in moments when you're playing, you'd really, you start to like do it like this, and that barely gets you anywhere. And with Asuka, she does not have the best backdash. So because she doesn't have the best backdash, I can't really like do much because I'm just stuck here. And it feels like now, it takes like more to like do anything. like at all to like move or like just try to step. It takes more arm motion and that's not cool. I don't like that. It is the beta, but like the game comes out in like 4 months, so like this is kind of like a final product in a way. But I hope like whenever the full game comes out, they'll like fix that. Hopefully. Keywords, hopefully. You don't skip special intros. Did you punish that? Nice punish. Nice. Oh wow, that thing went over. That's crazy. That thing hit air and it still counted as a hit. My buttons didn't register. Oh, that's great. Oh, wow. Cute. Oh, that's cute. One button not working caused all my health to just vanish. That's not the move. I did forward 3+4. Why did that come out? Okay, I was blocking that. Okay. Nice step, I guess. Even though you step into the move. I really feel like I can barely even move with this character, like, I'm being honest. Round one. Ah, the movement, it's so bad. Damn it. I stepped it and it still hit! Crazy. Oh, armor.
Round two. Fight.
Okay. Oh my god, my buttons are not even fucking working! I broke it. I literally broke it. Oh, whatever. My luck. Okay. Okay, whatever. Whatever, I guess. Whatever, I guess. Like, I'm obviously there and the move still hits me, but when I try to hit anybody, it just does not register at all. Okay. Jin Kazama. Alright, let's see if I can actually move. Okay. Dynamic entry. Yeah, I didn't register my buttons. Great. Add punny. Okay. Okay, it's grab for some reason. Oh, why is it freezing? Dude, my buttons. It really feels like I can barely do anything because it doesn't register. I won. Nice. Oh. Aw. When in doubt, just do it. I was about to launch for a second. Pump, 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 pump. Dynamic entry. Oh, the special style! There's a lot of freeze frame. That's the thing that sucks. There's a lot of freeze frame. Can't really do much about that. Yeah, he's gonna want the rematch, right? Even though you turned on special style towards the end? Yeah. Everybody loves a good rematch.
Round one. Fight.
Damn, wrong button. Oh, the wall. The wall. I didn't know it was that far. I didn't even get up and he grabbed me. Oh, the wall was there. I'm at the wall. Alright, I need to start using hop kicks like everybody else. I need to start using hop kicks like everybody else. Because it seems like everybody's just gonna be like one of them people who do it. Ah. Online stretch. As you can see, it didn't register. When I did like the forward 2, it was meant to be forward 1 plus 2, but it didn't register. need to invest in a new fight stick. Okay, that's his connection, not mine. Can I get a wall break? Can I get a wall break, please?